Well, here's a long overdue project. I bought this little home light generator at the Orange Show in Massachusetts about, oh gosh, probably 7 or 8 years ago now. I think I paid perhaps the princely sum of $25 for it. And I brought it home, I threw a little gas in, right directly in there, and after removing the air cleaner, and it would fire, but it wouldn't stay running. So today I decided I better just get after it. There's no way it should be bad enough where I couldn't figure it out, especially if it fired before. So it turned out to be one of the usual suspects down in here. There's a fuel pickup with a check ball, and the check ball was frozen, stuck to the base of it. So I popped the ball loose, cleaned it a little, put it back in, prime it a little bit, turn that on, and it ought to run. Yeah, well, as I said, it ought to run. That's all for now, and thanks for watching.